Hey, I don't know if you realize this, but there is a crazy presidential race going on. Do y'all know that? Yeah. Yeah. On one side, we have a strong, experienced, powerful woman. And on the other side, we have, wow, my mind is... I've gone blank. I can't remember who's on the other side. Anyway, I don't want to talk about politics on this show, but somehow this is happening. Someone told me a new poll came out on a website called Ranker.com. I don't know if you've heard of this. I hadn't. There's a ranking of 50 celebrities people think should run for president. I have been voted number one. Thank you, and not interested. Thank you. That sounds like the worst job in the world to me. It's a very sweet thought, but here's the poll. Let me show you. I am number one, of course, Samuel L. Jackson. Obvious number two choice. I don't know who's voting, but I assume people who like to dance but don't like snakes on their mother bleeping planes. I looked at the whole list, and boy, I don't want to talk about who I beat, but let me tell you who I beat. Oprah's number nine. I know. That's, you know what, look, she doesn't want it anyway. She'd have to move into a smaller house. Cher is number 17. Cher, I would love to see Cher. Can you imagine all the costume changes for every country she's in should have some kind of theme going on. Donald Trump is number 26, and, oh, now I remember who's running for president, Bernie Sanders. Bernie Sanders is, Snoop Dogg is on the chart, he's number 50. I mean, let's be honest, who wouldn't want Snoop Dogg running for presidizzle of the United Sizzle? other people that were on the list, Miley Cyrus, Dwayne The Rock Johnson, Gary Busey. Oh, somehow it just came to me. That's right, Donald Trump is running for president. I'm honored that people think I should run for president. Portia, I think, would make a beautiful first lady. Yeah, really good. And I love private planes, so that's appealing to me. But I have no political ambition whatsoever. I have a few ideas, though, how we could make life better for people. Like, for instance, if I were president, I would close the gender pay gap. I don't think there should be any difference between that first on my agenda. I would also have every gas tank on the same side of every car, so you never have to... And I'd get rid of the Republican Party and the Democratic Party. I would just have a giant pizza party. That's all I would have. I am very happy doing what I'm doing, which includes interviewing fantastic people, day drinking, and dancing.